This is worse than me. Oh, that didn't make it. Oh, huh. Okay. No. Nothing? Come on, Sam. Oh, jeez. Come on, Sam. Open this. Okay, I'll come back to it. Unless I die, then. Then rip. Which way did I come from? I came from there, didn't I? Okay, I've noticed. Okay, okay. It's not actual blood, okay. Okay, I was gonna freak out. I noticed that we don't have any mirrors in our bathroom. It's a little sketchy. Okay, cool. I approve. Oh, I like this color. What does that say? Lonnie rules? Okay. You know, you gotta wash your hands, everyone. Alright, what we got here? Wait, are these pads or something? This is for. I don't know. What's this? Are these baby wipes? Wait, are they diapers? Oh, I know. That's toilet paper. Never mind. What's this? Oh, yes. Everyone needs these. Toilet paper. Where's the... Oh, okay, it's full. I was gonna fill it up. Can I touch it? Can I scared myself, everyone! Oh. Who put the window like this? Okay. I would hit my head on this just to get in. Alright, what's this? Is this like dye for your hair, or is this sweet? Hair color.
Oh. Lonnie brought her hair dye over today. She said, I need to fix these roots. Think you could help? Dyeing hair is weirdly intimate. I don't know if I've touched someone else's scalp before. That's pretty intimate, right? It felt intimate. We looked in the mirror together after, and I expected her to say something about how it looked crappy, or good, or whatever. But that's when she said, you're so beautiful. And she was looking at me. Right in that moment, I wanted to say something, but I waited, and the moment was gone.
All right, so our sister is a lesbian. Good to know. I think. Can I go under there? No? I don't think my butt would fit. Okay. Close! Thank you. Clothes. Jeans. Oh. Well, stay protected, everyone. Wait, is this my mom's room? Oh, it's not mine. Why can't there be a normal TV show on, alright?
Let's go see this, alcohol present, man.
That's in cursive, I can't read that. Now I need to fix some of these drawers. More clothes! Ooh, bras and undies! Oh, I made that. Okay, great. Tissues. I don't even have that at my bed. Loads all the way. Okay. Yeah, it's great. It's creeping me out. The only one that looks good out of this picture is that baby. And it's not me. Okay. Ooh, this. Yeah, I'm not important. Ooh, book. Yeah. Anything else? A drawer? You don't know how to open the drawer? Oh. Oh god. Excuse me. Ooh, purse. Hello? 911! 911! Sam, I am. This is my second passage from London. I went to London? Cool. Sorry, aren't you on the way to London? But I was too excited about the phone. I was great, Dad. I know you always wanted to visit me. Should you love it if you wanted to come back to the phone or something? I guess I could convince. Love you, KT. Yeah, I'm all for it. Let's go. Can I open here? Oh my god, I keep forgetting. Holy Bible! See, I keep one beside my bed. What's this? Oh no, 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 no. I don't know what that is. Huh? 6464. Huh? 6464? 6464 what? Oh, okay. Hello? Oh. Why don't- can you close that? Stupid dog. Good job. A comb. Lovely. Nope. Okay. That didn't work.
I just wanted some water.
Toilet paper, my god. For men, that's for dad. Hey, okay. I'll take a bath!
I
like how this is already turned on. Actually, that creeps me out. Here we go. Us. Don't be scared, everyone. This isn't a scary game. It's not that scary. I feel like there's something behind this. Oh. There we go. Like 8 o'clock Friday? What? Oh, it's Rick! And what day is it? I don't know. Lovely book. It's nice. Oh, I got it. It's on. I got it, guys. Am I done with this one? Wait. No. The book's coming with me. Okay. Had to be red lights. It. Why?